Hello everyone, I welcome to all of you in today's video. Today I'm going to talk about Burn Your Masks September 15th event, and in this video I will give you an in-depth information regarding it. So watch this video till end. Several Facebook events have popped up proclaiming September 15th to be Burn the Mask Day. The slogan for Burn the Mask Day is "It stops when we say so." And it appears to be a protest against mask mandates set forth by municipalities and states across the country. The event doesn't require a gathering, doesn't have a set time, and doesn't have a location. It just encourages everyone to stop wearing a mask. Some people believe that the coronavirus is an attempt to remove President Donald Trump from office, and some believe that the coronavirus is an attempt to kill off the older generation. There is a portion of population that thinks that they should rip off the bandaid and just let the virus run its course. So guys, before talking about it further, I would like to request you all to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel, as this will boost our spirit to make more such informative videos for you. From the beginning of September, posts have spread on Facebook and Instagram calling for a mass rejection of masks on September 15, getting at least tens of thousands of engagements combined. The posts have often used a handful of memes that encourage people to throw that filthy thing away and burn their mask. In particular, the campaign and these memes have spread throughout public Facebook groups that have tens of thousands of members combined. There are also indications that the campaign has spread in private reopened Facebook groups and anti-mask group as well. Multiple Facebook events promoting the campaign have popped up and have been sharing this on the platform. This campaign has also appeared on some other platforms such as TikTok, YouTube, Reddit, and Twitter, with some content using the same Facebook memes and a YouTube video that pushes it even carrying revenue generating ads. So guys, this was about today's video, and I hope you got some information regarding September 15th Burn Your Masks event. Guys, don't forget to share your reviews about today's video in the comment box below. Also, we read all your comments over every video, so keep commenting. Don't forget to like this video. And yeah guys, if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, please subscribe it today. We advise you to be informed and be safe. Thank you for watching this video, and have a beautiful day.